So the biggest thing that we're trying to do with these athletes is obviously get them in shape for their sport and try to teach them functional movements that are going to help them when they're actually in their sport, getting them stronger and faster, pushing them to another level that they never thought possible. A lot of these kids haven't done training like this before, and you can tell the difference from day one till now. They've been doing it for about, I'd say, 2 months now, and it's a huge, huge difference in their strength, power, and their speed.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Every time I come here, things would be easy. Sergeant gets me on the ground, starts kicking me repeatedly. Well, that's what it feels like, at least. So when I get home, I can't walk. Sergeant.
I've never sweat so much in my life.
One, two, three.